This spring, we've had a lot of cases of weak calves, weak-born spring calves. So when we see that, when we see calves that are born, you know, full term, but don't want to stand or don't want to get up and nurse, then that, you know, that's an indication that, you know, those are, you know, potentially a vitamin A or mineral issues. The vitamin A deficiency that we've seen, we feel, is driven somewhat by the high nitrates in our forages due to last year's drought. The high nitrate makes it difficult for them to absorb any vitamin A that they have in the diets. You have two options: either try to, you know, inject the calves with some vitamin mineral supplement, injectable supplement, as soon as you can after birth, or, you know, get the late term pregnant cows, gather them in and inject them with some products, because late term we can't make a change in the diet, you know, an oral diet, fast enough to have an effect. So if we have the capability to do anything, we really need to use an injection. Our winter weather is going to be over with. We're going to have access to green forage, you know, fresh green grass, you know, soon, because those, you know, that will solve a lot of the issues that we see. You know, if we return to a normal weather pattern, we have normal grass, you know, not drought stressed grass, you know, then we probably don't need to do anything differently than we normally do. And, you know, that will take care of the issue.